Kaya okay, so for the second time, Miss Tindulag has been realized, and I am blessed because with every sacrifices and obstacles that we have encountered, there are those people who are blessed enough, who believe in us, who believe in me, and supported us without any second thoughts. Foremost, itakon mga co-teachers, di rin natuod niya, itakon mga sulot may sponsor. For this year, itakon sulot is sponsor din eh, ni Sir Romeo de la Paz. And he's a living legend, he's there. He had nag-sponsor itakon sulot. Di rin ni-meme. Kaya di rin na natuod niya, itakon mga sulot may sponsor. Even my undershirt, William Butler, pati itakon mga accessories, ay mitan singko. Da mga salamat. Yun. Kami ni Kim Chinter, di kami natuok every time. A day before the pageant will start. Kasi we are always struggling. We are always struggling. And Kim Chin is my proof that I pray to Mama Mary na sana matmada yun. Because we are losing hope. We are losing hope. And naninikamot kami Enduro until this time, nakatupak ang merkado, nagkikinarida, nahuram headset. Damong kaistorya para lang mag-support. Anyway, we are here and I am happy that despite all these obstacles, we were able to surpass all those challenges that we have faced. And with that, forgive me for my indulgence, but I would like to personally thank those people who supported and trusted us. Siguro next year, iba na lang ang pakapun. Di ba, Kim Jin? Okay, so please forgive me for my indulgence because I have to say these sponsors personally. Otherwise, magtatampo sila. And I am forever grateful for these people who helped us to have this show. Okay, so guti ay lang ato na audience. I hope later on, we will be having discounts for all the people because even the chairs we have rented. Okay, so una, Sir Romeo de la Paz. Waray ko nito niya. Last year, 40,000 na niya ginhatag haato. Last year. Waray pa ko niya, Didi. Dito pa ko niya, US. Last year. Please, a round of applause to Sir Romeo. This year, waray na ko haiya naghangyo. Waray na ko haiya naghangyo, pero pag kita niyang balaraw na siya, okay, kulin. Sige, mahatag ako hayo mo in September 4. Salamat, sir. Second is, of course, waray pa pang meeting, I message Mayor Alexander de Paz. Mayor, mag-organize ako. Sige, okay. Sa pangaliya, munusipyo, isto kayo niya ako. Then I go there. And he said yes. With the platinum sponsor. Yun. Salamat sa ito. At ako patod, si Erwin Sanio na hiya talaga nag-message. Tutano lang. Tapos amo ito, nag-isoy ako ng amoy ni. And he said, sige. Ano na yung isang suka na lahat atong makuha ni Shanice. Kay, last year ko no, exposed na yung masyado. Si ato ni Erwin, yung ni Ma'am Jennifer, was my contact to Miss Shanice Suka. And Miss Shanice Suka also gave us a 20,000. Thank you. Okay, so, ikukul ba? Tapos at atong hermana mayor, gin-message ko na, usap ko na ka-message, Mang Nimfa, ma-organize ako, Miss Teen. And he said, okay, ano ako magbubuhan? So, ang minuta mong kinahanggan, you just choose. Tapos kanina nag-meeting kami at church, tapos niya, sige, call it, Ali. And I was happy because we were at the church having a meeting for Balik Dulag. I saw Mr. Orly Cagara. After my speech, you will have it. Ma'am Heidi Villarente ngayon talaga nag-message siya at, Sir, pwede mag-sponsor. Ma'am Heidi Villarente. Ma'am Chris Garcia. Hi, Ma'am Chris. Alam ko mga ka-reels. may grupo kaming reels. Ayun, yung Rhino. Di ba, marami. Yung Ma'am Fed. Yun, grupo na ko na Ma'am Reels. Damo ka salamat. Sir Tan Lee. With your team. Nagpipinanghuram pa ako ng laptop high school. Pagkani ko, hala, may laptop na. So I have to return the laptops at eskwilahan. At 6 o'clock na natapag eskwilahan pagkuha ng mga laptop. Tapos pagkani ko may dinangayan. And I brought my printer also. The printer is sponsored by Carlito Garcia. Ang atong stage. Nakita ko matang mo ni stage. Wari ito bayad. Wari kami nagbayad, wari kami charge. Ito mo ni stage. Mahusay ito mo ni stage. Through the efforts of Kim Jin, of course, kay diri ko kilala ang tag-iya, Hinchan, Jan Abelia Caputo of Bistro Americana. And Kim Jin was crying, no, no. Sir, wari good kita in charge. Wari kita in charge. Katapos kanilang kanina na ang sige nila, pag-decorate, dito ko sa wilahan, ipupundo. So kung sige mga kadago kay ang lunch, ang kaya mga concert, tapos dapat ako school. So ganiya ito ka-hectic, ka-gargantuan task, kagiraging buhat. Scala lights and sound system. Salamat ang discount. Bisa guti ay naka-discount. Damo nga salamat. Damo ito nga bulig haamon. And even na namon schedule. Bagay, unstable na namon schedule. Kaya we have other commitments with an usang sound system. Nag-push ka mo nga. Sige, we are always available for you. Damo nga salamat, sir. From Burawin. Scala lights and sounds. Okay? Who else? Mana Melinda, anhi ka na ba? Bautista? Anhi na? Waray pa? Ato pa na airport? Dalia? Anhi na ka mo? Waray pa? Damo nga salamat niya po. Dali was pushing me to solicit kan Mana Melinda. Sige na ka to, ano? Nauhulog na ako kanina na aga. Sa kundan niya, diri ko na kaya, ano? Makuha na na. Bahala na rin niya ako rin at mag... Tapos rin niya, ayaw, kanto. Pride Creations, Sir BJ. Maaram ako kundi ay iti yung charge, pero dako ito haabot yung bulig palitaw. Mano Orly, salamat. Salamat ba? Makulit ako kan Mano Orly. Although I've been a driver for him yesterday until 7 p.m. Mano Orly. Sir Brian Villavere, Sir Paul. Sir Brian did the editing of the videos. Although may lang mga instructions. Sugarani. Because I cannot do it alone. I have a lot of tasks also to do. Dapat ma'am, ano, ato nga na ko, buhon yan na. And I said, I can't go there for the teacher's day. And akong promise, ma'am Tika, ako't mabulig in contest in World Teacher's Day next year. Kay wari ako makaukod. Herbert Cagara, Teresita Brown, ako kababay, kabarangay, Randy Ulidan, Disney Gabrino, Manny Cagara, Thor, Romeo Bautista, stall number 24. Salamat to meet pa dinner. Sir Jess is there. Salamat. Jeffrey Sanyo, Verna Calinong, Arlene Pedrosa, Cecil Dugos, Rural Bank of Dulag, Sir Haji, Ma'am Arlene Pedrosa, Nurse Arlene Acer, Sir Palang of Janas. Usa na ka text, i-Janas kanilang aga. You know what, during my vacant time, nagtitinext na kan mga sponsors nga pwede maghatag. Nahuhulog na ako kanina na aga for that big amount to fill it up. Pero ayun ang perugot, may napagat perugot din na lang. Engineer Marka din kada yun, with her daughter, yun, si Mariah. Hiya pa nagsiring, sir. Di ba Mariah? Mariah nagsisiring, sir, sponsor. Irene Tomo, ang atong board of judges. Sir Joel, thank you from the start until now. Sir Ramin, from the start until now, last year gihapon na kade. Salamat. SB Dulag, LGU Dulag, Jasar, Cyril, Jeffrey, Joel, Kim Jin, abo na ini. Abo na ini niya. Ha? Gatanan ang kag Kim Jin karuyang din grand po from the costume ni Anit Production, and you will just see it. Iyeto, idea. Ako laan nag... Kim Jin, mahal na ito. Kim Jin, kuhan na ito. Wala kita fan. Pero kay... insisting time. So, sige, pakita ko din mo concert. Ang maging katukuan ang mananahi. I introduced her to the mananahi. Niyan makita ka mo yung pagsugar at tanggal na yun ang costume. Who else? Ma'am Pika, salamat po. Salamat din, madam. And for those people who in one way or another have helped me to realize this event, Miss Teen Dulag 2023. The designer, the layout design was from Matthew Alicando for our logo today. Hindi ko na kasi kaya, so I have to give it to other people. Damo nga salamat at iyong pagkani pagtang... Oh, Parish, ang aton videographer. Salamat. Okay, this event will not be realized kung waray Balaraw, because Balaraw is the root cause of all these events. Balaraw is about literary. It's Siday writing, spoken poetry in Siday. Kung waray ang Balaraw, waray Misty. Okay, so, diri ko na hilabunan. Ako mga nakalimutan yung mga tao, pasensya na. As in, I'm running out of words, pati na akong breath. Iyahatag ko na mic for the next part. Damo ka salamat. I hope you enjoy the show.
Once again, let's give a resounding round of applause to the man behind Miss Teen Dulag 2023, Dr. Colin D. Tupas.